Really glad you guys are here tonight, and this is the first time I'm going to play all original material. I do have a surprise at the end where I'm going to bring somebody up, and obviously it's Cody because you saw him playing the fucking guitar. All right, let's do this. Yes, one.
Hey!
So that was a song called Restless Feet. I wrote it with my friend Colby about 4 years ago, and it's the first song that I ever learned that was, you know, on acoustic. So pretty stoked on that. So this next one I'm gonna do for you guys. This was the first song I ever wrote, just, you know, all me, nobody else. I've been a big collaborator. I've really only been playing guitar about 2 years, and I've been in several bands, but, you know, to be able to do stuff solo, it's a different experience, but I appreciate you guys giving me the chance to get up here and play.
Hey, come up!
Before I get started again, who is excited for fucking anti-vax moms?
Yes.
Come on!
Yes.
Those dudes slap. Slap. All right. So this next song, it's called Living With Your Memory. Mm.
left is your memory. Never coming home. Well, the front door's locked and the porch light's on. Radio's still playing that same old song that we used to dance to, just you and me. And all that's left is cigarettes and whiskey, and me living with your memory.
Thank you guys again so much for coming out. I believe I'm going to do 6 tonight, so I've done 2, if you can count. So this is number 3. I think I'm going to play a song that I've never played before live, and I've got sweat in my eyes, so hold on. Oh, the fat man needs a towel. All right. I would love your shirt. All right. So, I've never played this live. Hold on a second. I'm going to take this jacket off. It gets so hot up here.
Okay.
Woo! It's getting sexy.
Where's Hogan? Where's Hogan when you need a towel?
This is Hogan's dad's jacket. He's here with us in spirit.
Yes, very much so.
I feel 20% sexier now. Thank you, baby.
What?
All right. So, this next one I've never played before, like I said. This one, as the You know the name implies. It's about family. Oh, Robbie brought me a towel. Fucking MVP, dog. MVP. I'm not gonna like throw it over my shoulder like BB King, but I'll definitely dab with it. All right. So this song is another song that I wrote with Colby, and it's called Family. Hope you enjoy it.
Passing dream, not devil. You're always the same. You're always the same. You're always the same.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo!
Sweat down.
Sweat down.
I'm gonna make a song called Sweat Towel as soon as I get home.
As soon as you get home.
Simple, it's gonna be like the Batman theme song. Sweat Towel. Alright.
So.
I'll just stay in the same key. Alright, this is another song I've never played live. And I apologize to my wife beforehand because she hates this song.
Oh, shit.
It's all okay. Right.
The song is called Without You.
I hate this song.
It's another song.
We can edit that out.
But this was the first song we ever wrote together.
I hate this song.
Ever. It was like 8 years ago, so. Up here, and we're gonna finish this bad boy off. Hopefully, I don't blow my voice out with this one, but it's about to get real up in this bitch.
That song, I know you might not like it, but that song is great. It really is.
All right, this is a song that we used in my last band called Ghost, and yeah, I hope you like it.
I've got to stand up for this one. But the thought of you still lingers here, still burns in my head. I can't see, I can't eat anymore. I can't sleep, I can't think anymore. I can't see, I can't eat anymore. I can't sleep. When I sleep, all I see is your license plate driving me away. In my old best sticker on your passenger window, I bet you've ripped it off by now. Push my door, you ran away. Try to call, you never stay. Don't think of me anymore. And it kills me to see. Will you be gone in a year since you left me behind? All the days you spent away from me, asleep in your own bed. But the thought of you in my head, I can't see, I can't eat anymore. I can't sleep, I can't think anymore. I can't see, I can't eat anymore. I can't sleep, I can't think. She left me behind. All the days you spent away from me, asleep in your own bed. But the thought of you still lingers here. It still burns in my head. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, Cody's already up here. I think my guitar went out a little bit.
I got a backup for this one. I got to get both of them in a shot.
All right, so this is a fucking special treat that you guys are about to get. I don't know that there would be any other way for you guys to hear this live other than what's happening right now. So, this is one of Cody's songs, and it's fucking phenomenal. The first day I came to West Virginia, like, to stay up here, Cody lived in an apartment on Mercer Street, and we ended up forming a band from that name and everything. And Cody was one of the first people I knew up here, one of my first friends, one of my best friends. So it's really awesome to be able to play a song with him. And this man's incredible, so get ready to have your mind blown. The song's called Morphine. Cody's gonna play one song for you guys. Yeah, Cody's gonna play something.
Candle and love's the flame of fire.
birds through wind and rain. Shine your light on this heart of mine. To the end of time.
Yes, this is like a boy.
Please tell me how he's gonna play what I think he's gonna play. The Michael Jackson song.
That's
not my son. days and 40 nights till I was by his side. Who can stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and plans. Cause we dance on the floor in the round. To take my strong advice, just remember to always think twice. And she looked at me and showed her photo. The baby client's eyes were like mine. Because we danced on the floor in the round. People always told me to be careful what you do. Don't go around where the young girls are. She came and stood right by.
Amber
is the next band. Yes. Let's give it up for her. Yes. I can't wait.